This is with the wide angle lens. I can already tell by looking in the viewfinder there's going to be some marks here and here. Maybe a little bit up there. But anyway, this is the wide angle. And you can see it's much more either side. And I think maybe a bug eye in the middle too. Be good for fish, you know, whatever the case may be. And that's pretty much it.